15 minutes away, so believe me, these goosebumps are off the charts here tonight. Oh, Dominic.
First ever father, son. WWE Tag Team Champion.
He's taking me outside.
Tag me.
Mysterio with a strike from the apron.
WWE Universe in San Diego, the hometown, loving what they're seeing from Rey Mysterio.
And Dominic Rose rocking the classic Padres collar, repping the 619, a pair of boots for Finn Balor.
Oh, good there. Nasty right hand delivered by Damian Priest.
Priest connecting with the legend. 3 weeks from today, Rey Mysterio will be 20 years with WWE.
That completely stunted the momentum that Rey Mysterio had built as the tag is made to Finn Balor.
Obviously, the Judgment Day don't have as much time as a unit as
the ring.
Dominic with some brakes on.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, it's right for
Balor. Dominic wants it.
The tag was made. Priest is legal. Dominic completely unaware.
Scouted by Damian Priest.
Uh-oh.
Judgment Day control now.
This one may be as good as over.
Dominic, the tag made. Here comes Ray. Here comes Priest. Ray going down low. Damian Priest.
Mysterio has made a career out of slaying giants.
Damian Priest walks into a boot.
Corey, how impressed have you been with Dominic Mysterio in this match?
Oh my God, I'm losing the push before with Ray. Cover for the victory. He's done an incredible job of keeping his emotions in check, competing in his hometown the Judgment Day.
Oh, this may be the beginning of the end of the night for Judgment Day.
Oh no. Damian Priest had him scouted.
Oh my goodness!
He wasn't looking for the 619. Damian Priest thwarting those plans.
Exhaustion looks to be a factor for Priest at this particular juncture.
He's got hoisting up Rey Mysterio on his shoulders. Looks like
he puts Finn Balor. Sadistic plan in motion. No doubt about that. Balor looks for the coup de grace.
He's got him on Rey Mysterio. Let's try to finish the
time. How long distance charges tonight?
Now Dominic is on the other end to help on his down. It's all set up. The Mysterio's got the 619.
San Diego loves it. And now Ray headed to the top floor.
The Latino here. Oh no.
Finn Balor got the diesel.
It's frustration by the Judgment Day.
WWE referee asking him to leave.
Wait a second. Dominic from the outside.
And Finn Balor now has a chair in his hands.